In August 2001, a team of seven British mountaineers and Swiss guides recreated a 19th century alpine expedition dressed in costumes of the day. The 10-day adventure included successful assaults on the Jungfrau and Munk mountains, both at more than 4,000 meters above sea level. It was heavy going in woolen breeches and jackets, or for the lone woman climber, a long skirt over bloomers. And the turn of the century ice axes were often more of a hindrance than a help. There were a few slips along the way, but the British triumphed yet again in their battle with the Alps, naturally.
Well done.
Hey, well done.
Hey, congratulations. Well done, old man.
I turn my glove.
Hey, well done. Get the last.
Well done, Les.
Well done. Excellent. Very, very good.
Well
done. Well done.
Congratulations.
Well done.
Well done, old man.
Philip.
Very good.
Well done, old man.
Right. Let's just take the. Just hold my axe, will you? Hold it there.
Yeah, maybe it can help me, huh? That's three.
This mountain was first climbed in 1811, but people didn't believe that the two Meyer brothers had climbed it, so. They came back in.
It was the son of one of them.
Yes, it was the son this time, but they came back in 1812, and this time they brought a fir tree with them and planted it on the summit just to prove that they'd been here.
First proper 4,000 meter peak. Oh, it's fabulous. Oh gosh. Oh, you can see the whole world.